Hello, this is your Do of the World here, and today I'll be playing Happy Wheels. I've always liked Happy Wheels. It's been really cool, and whoa, can you guys see that? Look at that guy down there. Jesus. Anyway, back to Happy Wheels. We'll be having a look at some people's levels. My bad first level. Let's have a look. Play. Okay, well, this doesn't really help because on Windows 8 I've got these tiny keys. Wait, what the? Something just flew at us. Why can't I see? Oh, there we go, that's better. Wait, what the balls? What am I meant to do? Oh, right, I'm meant to go. Jesus. What is that? It's okay, son. We'll make it through this. When we're... Oh, God, he's lost his leg already. I'm a terrible father. What the heck is that? What the... Ride! Yeah. No, son! No! Hang in there! Hang in there! My bum. My buttocks. What is it to eject? Isn't it like Zed? Yeah, I'm really not going to do that, actually, I am. Oh, wait, that was a bad idea. Oh wait, I'm still alive. My god. Well, this is actually a pretty good level. Let's do this. Wait, where am I going? What the balls? Oh, there we go. Oh, we lost our helmet. That's not good. To be honest, I've actually never rode a bike with a helmet. But when I used to ride a bike, I never wore a helmet. I was like, screw helmets. I just went riding with no helmet. What are these? Are they like gas tanks or something? Ride! Ride! Oh, we lost our son. Oh, there's a group of old mans over here. Well, I'm still cycling. And the old man's getting shot like thousands of times. Let's try that again, I think. Restart level. Let's do this, son. Oh, God! Well, that failed again. We lost our helmet. Oh, God! Ride, son. I believe in you. Oh, God. Are we doing the splits there? We are. Wow. Okay, let's try that again. What the? How did that happen? Right. I wonder what happens if we do fall down there, that little hole there. Well, we managed to keep our helmet on. I'm guessing that's a good thing. This guy in the green shirt reminds me of Tobascus. It's five. Wow. Did you hear that? I was like, oh, God. Oh, our spine's coming out there. Right away, son. I believe in you. Oh, he just died. I heard that. Well, let's try another level. Can actually move the camera closer for you guys. Hopefully that's better for you. My first level. Basically trying on all the ones that basically says my first level. See if they're any good. Oh yeah! We got the guy in the lawny thing. Lawnmower, is it? I have no idea. You can do it. Of course I can. I'm Chuck Norris. Wait, what are we even meant to do here? Wait, I've forgotten who Chuck Norris is. That's embarrassing. Oh god. That didn't work. What am I meant to do here? Raid quit. Raid quit. Let's try mini game completion. Play. Mini game completion. Me and you, son. Me and you. What the balls? My son died for you. Wait, where am I? Well, wow. What was that? God. No! I'm sorry, son. I can't go on any longer. You'll have to go on without me. Wait, what the balls? Survive, Jacoba! Survive! Yes, I won my first level! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is the first level I've ever won. Let's try it again. This is actually my first time playing Happy Wheels, so you guys have got a first look at how terrible I am. I tried to do it without killing anything, but let's exit the menu and have a look at something else. 3D demo. What's this? Whoa. What the balls? That's pretty cool. Wah! Take all the hits, son. I believe in you. Wait, what the? Where are we meant to go here? This is only a demo. If it rates good, it will make full version. But where's the victory then? Oh, I'm sorry, son. I'm sorry. Is he alive? Oh, God. Well, I don't think I am. Well, actually, I am. That's pretty cool. I'm like, oh god, my son's got an arrow in his butt. Look at that. Brilliant shot. Wait, no, that's me. That's my son. He's got an arrow in his butt. Brilliant shot. Brilliant. Okay, Manu? Boxer, save the sun. Suckiest level ever. Ooh, I get to choose my person. The old man, the guy there, Tobuscus, the old shopping lady. Who's this? Oh, didn't see that one before. I knew about that one, knew that one. Oh yeah, and that's Irresponsible Mum from Tobuscus as well. Yeah, I did actually watch the music video, and then I realised, oh yeah, that's the guy, oh yeah. But anyway, we'll select him. Wait, what? What's going on? Old man? Oh, God. What balls? Son, do you believe me? No, Dad. Wow. Drink this man's blood. I don't want you. You must. Why can't I? I believe. Wait, did I just eject? Look at that. Press ups. Exit menu. Let's try the boxer. Play now. Wait, what the? The boxer, what am I meant to do? Is that me? Oh, I killed him. Awesome. It's actually a pretty cool level. Please try. Okay. We're gonna go for irresponsible mom. Wow. Falling to my death. That was alright. Next block level fix. What? Please try first love. Level. Let's go for this guy. Isn't this the level that we just played? I killed my wife. I didn't like her. And I also broke my arm. My wife broke it whilst I was killing her. God! Drive, Morven! Drive! Is this gonna work? Please work. Drive, Morven. Drive, Warden Freeman. Drive. Oh, yay. If you guys haven't already noticed, I've got really stuffy voice. Wait, that's the level that we just played. Next level. Wait, what the? What am I meant to do here? What the? The block. I kind of lost the block. Oops. Okay. Should we restart? Yeah, let's restart. Whoa, wait for screen. Original block level. Wait, what? Wait, what's grab? Let me have a look. Lean forward versus. Okay, so. You're joking. Nope. But anyway, we're getting to the 14-minute mark. So, like, favorite, and subscribe, guys. And watch the next video to see me beat up this old lady. I'm joking. Peace, guys.